I'm Isabella. This pandemic has made me realize how vulnerable we all are. It's taking a huge amount of planning to make sure that those who need the vaccines the most can get them. We need to make sure we help to get the vaccine to healthcare workers on the front line, people in care homes, and the elderly. And to people like my husband and son who are doctors and who are risking their lives to save people every day. That's why I have been working to provide support to governments and public health experts to prepare for the rollout. It's been emotional and hard, but I will never give up. The world really needs the vaccines. Until everyone is safe, none of us are.